trained for precision. Both attackers and defenders. You can see they're not wearing gloves. So they're training to get close to their targets and punching exactly where they want to. So they don't want to hit, so they're punching exactly where they want to hit punch. If they want to hit,